Namaste, I'm Anuradha Koirala, founder president of Maitri Nepal. I've been working against human trafficking for the last 27 years. The organization where I work is called Maitri Nepal. I would like to thank all the jury members and the Princess Maria Amor and the whole organization of COD for giving me this responsibility, another responsibility to make this world a society free of trafficking. Everybody knows that human trafficking is a shame to humanity. I would like to request all of you to join hands with me to make this society a free society for girls and women to live peacefully.